We have some visitors come to have a look at the puppies, and it looks as though they're going to take two. So this is Dan and his good wife, recently moved here from the UK to Karat, near Karat. So yeah, watch this space and enjoying the company of Mr. Bread, who does like being in the company of strangers. He's not aggressive at all. So, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And welcome to the vlog. He is Dan, ex-Royal Marine. So, he is ready, come for a drink. So we'll get away back to the house and see what they think. So there we are. Welcome back to the vlog. And as you can see from the previous footage, we've had visitors. And prior to them two, we got a visitor from Denmark. And he's living quite local. So, but the last couple, they purchased. Right, so they took Star female, which is now going to be named Minnie O'Bell. Obviously going to be Minnie, but the full title for the documents will be Minnie O'Bell. And the male, which is Mercedes, he's going to be called from now Rocco of Dan. So there you go. So there's them two gone. And the third one that's going, he's going over Pitterlook way, is Shrek. Now, and he's changing names to Sadow. So Shrek's gonna be called Sadow. So that leaves three left. Now, the three that's gonna be left and still available is, it's gonna be Fiona in the pink band, and Max in the green, and Ford in the orange. So there we have it. Three gone, three left to go. So that's an update. As you can see on further footage further on, it's been a bit of a time with fish. So finally, Bob, the pond's about clear, and Oh, there was an awful lot of fish came out, as you'll see in the footage following. So apart from that day-to-day routine, it has been hot, up to 42°C, but thank God for aircon, that's all I can say. So there we go, and we'll see you on the next vlog. So thanks for watching, and bye for now. Oh, and here they come. Yes. No, sorry, he wasn't available. This one in the pink, Fiona. Yes, she's available. And in the green there, I think is Max. Right, well, they're all congregating round my feet, which is not a good thing. So, members are watering, and he is the one in the orange band. So, what you doing there, mister? Yes, it is Ford, Max and Fiona that's left. So yes, they do like to be in company. Yes, Mr. Rocco there in the yellow falling over backwards, and these little buggers biting my ankles. Yes. Hold on. Yeah, little buggers. Yes.
Back then, long time ago, when grass was green, woke up in a daze, arrived like strangers in the night. Fab. Long time ago when we was fab. Fab. Back when income tax was all we had. The microscopes that magnified the tears studied warts and arm. Still alive.
Right, we're going to wait down to the pond because it's fish day. Mem's managed to get the neighbour from across the road, Ban, and apparently he's caught a lot of fish, so let's go and see. Mem overtook me with her container there on her shoulders. So, he has done well. Yeah, plenty of fish here. Oh, DD. He's got a smile on his face. So, yeah. Oh, in there, plenty. Yeah, some biggish catfish, and also some big tilapias. Is that what they call a snake head?
Yeah.
Oh, that's.
Yeah.
Oh, out goes the snake head. And he's got another good collection there. He doesn't carry much weight himself, does Ban? But strong lad.
running along. The power and the glory with the song. Holy moly, where did the time go? I told you, baby, now you know. I'm keeping the balls in the air. When I'm up here on the band, there'll be a little bit here and there. I'll still be trying to understand it, but they'll all be in the air. When I'm up here on the band, what it is I'm juggling here, I've only got two pairs in the air. There's a pin drop, they follow a thread. Then a low voice cries out overhead. When the thunder bursts in the velvet night, there's joy and wonder and delight. I'm keeping the balls in the air, trying to keep up with the band. There'll be a little bit here and there. I might get colored by the drifting sand, but they'll all be in the air. When I'm up here on the band, oh, what it is I'm juggling here, I've only got two pairs of hands. Two.